Hi guys. In this video, I will show you how to use play all URLs, run, times, without limiting accounts to play music. With this function, the software will use the accounts to fit the URL quantity at the run settings, times you set. Each URL will be played only one time. For example, if you have 5 accounts and 12 URLs, then the software will randomly allocate the 5 accounts to play the 12 URLs. It works on all versions, Spotify, Tidal, Apple, Deezer, etc., of AIOStream. I'll take Spotify Play All as an example in this video, so you can have a brief idea of how it works on other music sites. Add your Spotify accounts first of all. Please make sure to prepare the accounts in the correct format. Check accounts and then verify. If you want to verify accounts in multiple threads simultaneously, please click here to set it up. Add the account source and text source. Account source means the account information you will use in this task. Text source means the URL you want the software to play in this task. We need to prepare the URLs to play in the text source file first. You can mix links of tracks, playlists, albums, artists together in one file, or use one type of link, only track playlist artist album links here. I clicked the clear button and cleared the data to show you how to import different types of links here. I will play those 9 track links in this task. After that, click New to create a Play All task. Play All is to play different types of URLs. Choose the account source and text source you have added. Account text order refers to the order in which the account's URLs you add in the data source. If you select the account order to be random, the software will choose the accounts randomly to play the URLs. While if you tick the account order to be ASC, it will use the accounts from the first to the last. Run setting, run, means the run times of the current task. There are 3 play modes for you to select here. Select the second mode to play. The software will allocate 3 accounts to play 9 URLs 2 times if you set up the value of run to be 2. While if you set the value of run to be 1, the software will allocate 3 accounts to play 9 URLs 1 time. It will use account A to play URL B, then use account B to play URL E, then use account C to play URL A, and so on. That is to say, per URL will just be played 1 time by the accounts. Next, click Settings to set up the threads. Thread means the maximum number of windows open at the same time. However, the number of windows that will be opened when a task is actually running will be limited to the configuration of your device. For example, if you set the thread value to 60, it may still open only 12 windows at the same time. I'll fill in 3 here so the software can run all 3 accounts at one time. Click to start the task. That's all. You can see how it works. If you need to know more about our software or need any custom development, please contact us on WhatsApp or Telegram at AIOStream. Thanks for watching.